Hi everyone! For my 5 minutes art and craft activities, I have seven wonderful Montessori inspired spring toddler activities that you can do at home and in early years setting. Muffin tray color sorting activity. My first activity is sorting plastic Easter eggs. Very simple activity to put together by using a muffin tray. Using only four different color paper that matches with plastic eggs, cut the paper in circle that fills the bottom of four muffin cups. I'm using a pre-scissors skill development scooper, but you can also use ice cream scooper, a tablespoon, and a child-sized tongs. First, show the child how to match the eggs to the colors in the tray, and then let the child take over. Clothespins with flowers and butterflies. I found these beautiful clothespins with flowers and butterflies on them. I thought it's a wonderful way to use them for development of fine motor skills. Hanging mini Easter eggs on a Easter tree. You can do this activity with your toddler. Collect some twigs with your child. Use a child-sized vase and cut the twigs large enough for the child to reach. Having their own Easter tree to hang wooden Easter eggs not just gives them fun, but they develop concentration and further strengthens their small muscle movements, such as synchronizing movements of hands, fingers with eyes. Finding surprises by using paper mache eggs. This activity is very good for language development. I have here two paper mache eggs. One large and one small. I'm showing you three different variations of this activity. First is to put a surprise in each of the eggs, and you can talk about the surprise when the child finds it. And the second variation is just nestling of the eggs so that the child learns about opening and closing of the eggs. And the third variation is mixing up the eggs, and the child has to find the right part to fit the right egg. Birds sitting on a twig. This is an interactive botanical activity that you can do with a very young toddler. Involve the child right from the beginning, so from cutting the twig and talking about signs of spring, for example, the blossoms on the twig, birds building nest, etc. To see how I made this whole activity, please visit my blog. I will be posting it very soon. You'll find the link in the description box below. Picking insects with a squeezy tweezer. This is one of my favorite activity. So Montessori inspired insect activity. All you need is some grass and plastic insects and a tweezer. And the child can have hours of fun, and you can introduce them to the wonderful world of insects. Matching shapes. I had a set of flashcards, and in that set I found some geometrical shape cards. That gave me an idea to make an activity for my granddaughter. I collected items from the house, such as a rectangle Lego brick, diamond shaped cookie cutter, Easter egg, a glass jar lid, and I cut two different shapes out of two different felt materials. So I cut a triangle and a square. Remember, all these activities are done under adult supervision, and these activities are bilingual. That means you can use it to teach any languages. If you have enjoyed this video, do join me next week for music and movement activities for 0 to 3 years old. If you have liked this video, then press the like button and subscribe to my channel. Until next week, be safe and healthy.